Sutra number 3.27. Candre, tārāvyūhaJñānam. By Saṁyama on the moon, knowledge of the arrangement of the stars is obtained. Candre means on the moon, tara means of the stars, vyuha means of the arrangement, and jnanam means knowledge. So, Candre tara vyuha jnanam. The practical application of this sutra is, when we focus on the moon, we know the placement of all the stars. Be like the moon that shines brightly, but doesn't compete with the stars. Just be yourself. Just shine and let others shine too.